In this module, we will learn about common factors and multiples. First, we will talk about common factors. Look at this tree. Can you tell what are these trees showing? These are factor trees of 18 and 4. The factors of 4 are 1, 2 and 4, and factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Which numbers are factors of both 4 and 18? Or we can say, tell the numbers which are on both the trees. Here we can see that 1 and 2 are the numbers which are the factors of both 4 and 18 and are on both the trees. The number 1 and 2 are called the common factors of 4 and 18. Now let us find the common factors of 4 and 15. The factors of 4 are 1, 2 and 4, whereas factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. There is only one common factor of 4 and 15, that is 1. Similarly, 3 and 2 also have only 1 as common factors. All such pairs of numbers having only one as common factor are called as co-prime numbers. Let us now look at the common multiples. What are the first 10 multiples of 4 and 6? The multiples of 4 are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36 and 40. The multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54 and 60. Out of these, are there any numbers which occur in both the lists? We observe that 12, 24, 36 are multiples of both 4 and 6. These are called common multiples. Let us take another example. Find the common multiples of 3, 5 and 6. Multiples of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, and so on. Multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, and so on. Multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30 and so on. Common multiples of 3, 5 and 6 are 30, 60 and so on.